A high kick to the half forward line. Malcolm Bright using his body well. Played on quickly. Left foot hooks in towards goal. That's going to be very close indeed. What a magnificent goal. Malcolm Blight's out in front. He'll pick it up. Turns onto his left boot. Usually a good kick, Bright. That looks a ripper.
He'll shoot one up the centre half forward. Righty in front. Great mark.
Right from behind. Rises high. Great mark.
That one's kicked to the full forward spot. Off and right. Looking for Blight. Oh! 30 metre handball to Blight. Ball in the goal. Puts it through. Looking for Blight. It's from behind. It's Blight. Handball is across the Blight. Blight runs around. Three by the left foot. Hooks the ball back in. Blight going for his 100. And he's kicked it after the siren at quarter time.
North Melbourne's Malcolm Blight.
Both players using a lot of strength. Blight comes out with it onto the left foot. A glorious goal by Malcolm Blight.
Blight at the back end with that for a mark. Oh, what a mark. It's a beautiful kick. Eyes are going out for North. There's Blight going to the goals. He fires. And a goal. And the ball goes well down towards Blight and Knight. And Blight's got the mark. A beautiful mark.
North Melbourne's first ever flag. And just have a look at these scenes.
There's the drop punt. Looks pretty good off the boot. Straight through the middle. 11 goals to Malcolm Blight.
Not over yet. What drama here at Princess Park. Malcolm Blight, it's a big kick. It's a massive kick.
So there's nothing left now but to celebrate.
Malcolm Blight, gentlemen, one of the greatest footballers of all time, and now surely one of the great coaches ever.